Timmy, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a pro gamer.
Well, Timmy, what in the blue gumdrops is a pro gamer?
I want to play video games professionally and get paid for it.
Oh, Timmy, you're going to need a real job if you want to survive in the real world.
A real job?
No.
I'm not good at real jobs.
I know it sounds silly, but I really, really want to be a pro. Maybe one day I'll be starring in a show. Never dreaming cause I'm saving several hours for sleep. I'll be playing and be playing 80 hours a week. It's so silly, but little Timmy really, really wants to be a pro. It all started with my NES. Yes, it all started with my NES. And I was the very best. Carried it from various areas. With a television near me, I was probably the scariest. From the east to west, that's undebatable. I know you are relating to the arcade's a zoo. And I'm such an animal. Standing up for days is what Street Fighter made me do. That's understandable, cause all my friends played it too. My old lady hated it. I'm staying up late, and I barely even ate, cause my diet's only 8-bit. Picture a little black, skinny ass, middle class kid that played Punch Out, doing it big with Little Mac. And now you want to play with me in Contra? Yeah, I know the memories of level 7 haunts ya. Up, up, down, down, left, right, BA start. And then you tear the game apart. And I know it sounds silly, but I really, really wanna be a pro. Getting all the ladies, maybe one day I'll be starring in a show. Cause I'm saving several hours for sleep. I'll be playing and be playing 80 hours a week. It's so silly, but little Timmy really, really wants to be a pro. Now I'm posted with Doritos and a can of Dr. Pepper. I got my Neo Geo playing Fatal Fury Special. I use a Metal Slugger when I'm playing Super Baseball. In 2020, I'ma still be an ace. Call anyone and everyone to come and get their dreams smashed. On Dreamcast, I was ready to rumble, so watch competitors crumble. You better run and get annihilated. Even my VMU keeps on making smiley faces. The amount of places that I own locally made me get a modem to dominate them globally. My notoriety came with such variety to the point that society wanted to say goodbye to me. My last girl said she'd make my dreams be the truth. So with a big smile, I threw her a Tifa suit. She said, geez, do I look like a freak to you?
Yeah.
What's next? You gonna dress me up as Pikachu?
Duh.
I don't mean to be rude, but either please put this on or be gone, cause I got a game to beat her to. We broke up the next day. It saddened me, the final fantasy offered to me to be reality.
I know it sounds silly, but I really, really wanna be a pro. Maybe one day I'll be starring in a show. Never dreaming cause I'm saving several hours for sleep. I'll be playing and be playing 80 hours a week. It's so silly, but little Timmy really, really wants to be a pro.
Remember the cold December? Oh, I remember that old Nintendo. What I went through to be here, I will make this one thing clear. This road is ending.
I'm almost pro.
This road is ending.
I said I'm almost pro.
Yeah. I love my game so much, I'm getting them all mixed up. I got carpal tunnel all up in my wrist, cause FPS, RTS, and MMORPGs make me need to AFK, but I never BRB. The payment for my car is far past due, cause of Brood War I choose more StarCraft 2. And they shut my heat off, I can't afford no dinner. Thanks to Blizzard, it's gonna be a stone cold winter.
Korea, I see a soul Korea. I see a soul Korea. I see a Seoul, Korea. I see my whole Korea starting in Seoul, Korea. You see my Seoul Koreans that I belong in Seoul, Korea. For real.
I know it sounds silly, but I really, really wanna be a pro. Getting all the ladies, maybe one day I'll be starring in a show. Cause I'm saving several hours for sleep. I'll be playing and be playing 80 hours a week. It sounds silly, but little Timmy really, really wants to be a pro.